Homeless advocates say the city of Little Rock is making a mess when it cleans out camps. They say homeless camps will go untouched for months after the residents are evicted and become even bigger problems for the surrounding community. Well, our David Lippman shows us an example.
Craig, I met a volunteer from the van at a former homeless campsite in southwest Little Rock. You could see the way that people took care of the space when they lived there and how the area has degraded since the city forced them out.
You can see they had boards set up here so they could walk through the camp without having to step in the mud.
Caleb Alexander McKenzie said people lived in this campsite for more than a year.
They had built a house. They had built a little shanty to live out here, to survive in, something that was maybe a little bit more durable than a tent. You can see there's mattresses that they were using to sleep on.
The city posted an eviction notice March 2nd.
They justify it by saying the area is junked up and there's trash because there's no place to take it. It sits back here.
The notice says the city would start cleaning the site on March 9th.
And if you look around, there's trash bags that they were using to store trash to keep it up so they could eventually get it hauled off. And all that stuff is strolled out now.
Caleb says he and other volunteers would haul away the trash or the residents would burn it in a metal barrel. Instead, animals have torn up the bags and the rain's only making it dirtier.
We're standing next to a sign that says no dumping, that apparently it's serious enough to post that sign, but it's not worth the city using their sanitation department that we already pay for as taxpayers and that we already have established to justify them forcing people out of the only home they have.
He also says this is what most of the camps that the city has promised to clean up now look like.
In this general vicinity of Southwest, I can take you to four or five other camps that are places just like this that have been vacated for months since before winter, where no one's came and picked up the trash. No one's came and cleared out the area. They've been abandoned, and the entire purpose was just to move the humans that had found this safe space to lay their head.
Well, I tried several times to talk with someone from the city about why this camp hadn't been cleaned and what the procedure is supposed to be. I never got a response.